Wait, why are there still two things there? Hold on, we gotta check that out before we go. Oh, it's further away. It's not in the city. All right, let's talk to this guy first. He brought some oil. If only all androids and machines could live together in peace. Okay.
After all, the only way to understand someone is to get to know them. Isn't that right?
Fair enough.
So she wants us to help people around the village.
What's that noise?
2B, this is an emergency transmission from the bunker. We're reading a Goliath-class enemy inside the city ruins. And it looks like there are a ton of other machines there with it. All your high units should proceed and engage immediately.
A Goliath? This was a trap. I knew it!
I promise you, we were not aware of this information. I realize the odds of you believing me are strikingly low. But I hope you will, nonetheless.
Oh,
we'll sort it out later. Let's go.
Here we go. Maybe? It totally says there's something, like, right here. Whoa, look at that guy. Damn, son. You're a friendly? Hey, big guy. Yeah, it said whatever we were supposed to do is down here, but there's definitely nothing down here. That's a little bit weird. Okay, looks like all of them are... Okay, I think we lost a bunch of side quests when this main quest started. I hope we didn't lose them permanently. They're not there because you started the main mission. Oh, drat it. Alright, well, let's go take a look at this main mission real quick. Oh, Jesus, man. Whoa!
To be. Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just set the coordinates, so let's get going.
On it.
What does semi-open world mean? It means that you have large explorable areas, but you access them in serial pattern. So you can't go everywhere at the very beginning of the game, but you do have large open areas to explore that open up linearly throughout the game, generally in main story areas.
The flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass through.
Oh, it's one of those guys!
We should be
careful. Shit. Where's that elevator? There it is. Oh, shit.
wiring hub. Those flight units while we can.
That was the boss warm-up.
Be careful. The skies are packed with anti-air weapons. Make sure to approach at low altitude.
Copy that.
What's going on? Bada boom!
Target enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Look out! It's recharging!
What?
What the?
Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years were hiding underground?
Yeah, that didn't look exactly like I kept my original area intact to go back to later. And we had a lot of stuff to do there still. Not super jazzed about that.
Yorha, this is your commander. For the first time in centuries, we've intercepted a signal belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are in direct command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, we can end this.
Oh. Okay, so it looks like it actually did keep, like, most of the area is still intact.
Long
okay, great.
An arduous war, once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet. We need more data. All Yorha units are hereby ordered to prioritize
also, these
data
are level
collection
19 now.
Above all else. We can't let this chance slip through our fingers. Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind!
I used Command's data to determine the signal's source and marked it on the map. But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Okay, that explains those marks we saw earlier, too.
If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B?
Alright, good. So hopefully the machine quests are... Whoa. What the hell are these things? Dude, these things are ridiculous! He just killed me with his metal dingus. Rude! Rude! Literally dingused me to death. My god. Latuk! Ah! I have no idea, Latuk. Thank you very much, buddy. Malcat, Mew Mew, Icky Spooky, Tedaliski, Adamant, and the Thunderwolf. Thank you, guys. Cooper, Nino Panda, Jad Guy, Dustin, Scott, Davis, and Holmer. Also, Rindy23. Thank you so much, guys, for the support today. Very much appreciate it.
This is your commander. For the first time in centuries, we've intercepted a signal.
Okay, we need to get our corpse
the
first.
These are the creatures that are in direct command
oh,
of the
man,
machine
this is gonna
life
be tough.
Forms on this
Oh, it's only one now.
If we can destroy them,
okay,
we
good.
Can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet.
All right, dingus,
we
bro.
We need more data. All Yorha units are hereby ordered to prioritize data collection above all else. We can't let this chance slip through our fingers. Glory to mankind.
I used Command's data to determine the signal's source and marked it on the map. But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Hey, look at that!
Guess we'll see once we get there. If we're lucky.
You're not
there
much for plans,
go.
Are you, 2B?
Damn, 500 G off him? Oh, buddy. Oh, sorry, dude. You've got mail.
Mail notification received from access point.
You've got mail. They still one-shot me? I'm over their level. Damn. Rude. Super rude. I was thinking by now we'd be okay. Hey, Cody, you know you can perform charge attacks by holding down the basic attack button? Yeah. Yeah. Yup, yup, yup. Yup, yup. Death by bacon. I know, right? If I'm gonna die, I mean, that's one of the better ways to go.
You
know, let's be honest
this
here.
This is your commander. For the first time in centuries, we've
okay, we need to save so we don't hear this message again.
These are the creatures that are in direct command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, we can end this long and arduous war once and for all.
Once
Our
and
intel
for
team
all.
Is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet.
This is like
we
Starship Troopers
data.
Level of propaganda.
All Yorha units are hereby ordered to prioritize data collection above all else.
Okay.
We can't let this chance slip through our
Oh shit!
Glory ah! to mankind.
I used Command's data to determine the signal's source and marked it on the map. But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there. If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B?
Oh, this is where the hole is. Dude. Look at that. That is so awesome. Very cool. Let's go see what this is. Plant seed or tree sap. Nice. So he's on top of this building. Let's go over here.
And my body is nerdilicious for you, babe.
I think he's in here. Maybe? Aha. First of all, yoink. Second of all, what's up? Hey, you're with Yorha, right? Look, I know it's a bit out of the blue, but can you help me? I've got something of an emergency on my hands. We need several plug-in chips. Okay. Great.
Alert. Signal code detected for missing plug-in chip. Marking approximate location on map.
Oh god, is it that guy? Who is that dude?
Speed will dictate the contest. Speed on.
What?
Focus on the race.
Focus on the race? Girl, what are you talking about? There's a lot of dudes over here.
Alert. Signal code detected for missing plug-in chip. It is likely in the possession of a machine life form.
Man, I really like that move. That's a good move. That's a real good move. That is a real nice move. Nice moves. Future Man would be proud. Take a look at our map real quick. See what the hell this thing is. All right, good. We still have the mission from back here. Oh, nope. We still have the missions here too. Good. Thank God. Okay, so we can still do all this stuff. We are not touching that main mission until we get like everything done that we want to on this map. We also need to go back and check back in with the humans and see if their stores are offering different things now. How do we, I want to race this dude. How do we do this? Maybe we can go up here. What's up, man? How do I talk to you, bruh? Life is a fleeting moment. We must fly straight like an arrow so we never lose our way. So let us see which is faster. Okay, take him on. Where am I going? Oh. Okay. The finish line is over there? Oh, okay, there it is. I was like, what? Wait, I have to jump? Oh, God.
Two, one, go.
What is this?
Analysis. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city?
Damn. All right, so I think we can go up on the, well, let's try again. I think we can jump straight to the branch on the left instead of going to the right. Maybe okay. Yeah, we gotta go fast, man. Gotta go fast. Excuse me. Occam Shaver, Mech, Sheeny, and Hezzy. Thank you for the 2 months and 7 month resubs.
Three,
appreciate that, guys.
Two, one, go.
Woo!
Zounds, you're fast! Although not fast, if you know what I mean. I'm excited to test your skills again, and next time we'll take things up a notch. Great. Oh, okay. Yes, let's quiver! Hey, Doom Too Soon, what's up, bud? Alright, so I think we're gonna have to go around the left building. And I think he's gonna go straight there. Could we have gone through the middle? Could we have gone like down here somewhere? Maybe up this way. Oh, maybe we could have done that and then popped up here and beat him this way. Maybe. That may be a little bit faster. Oh, this is gonna be tough. Yeah, we can like, we can go here and then go that way. Okay, let's try that. Let's try that.
Yeah.
Am I dropping frames? Nope. No drop frames. I know I'm missing loot, by the way. We'll get it later. That's fine. What about the big tree on the left? That one? I don't think we can run up that one.